Hello, welcome to Angelique Plans, and in today's video, we will be doing the setup in my Hobonichi Cousin for the week of December 19th through the 25th. The kids are on Christmas winter break, and I use the DEK Designs subscription box for my setups, and we will be using the December box this year, or this week, as we have the past weeks. Go ahead and get some of the stuff out. There it is. And that one, and that one, that one. We will be using that one. A couple of these. Maybe some of those. I'm just kidding. All right. So let's go ahead and get started with the bottom. There's my weather chart. I've had trial and error with this plating system. I have to utilize my EDC more to make my memory planner better. Oh, they're kind of short. And I don't like it when you can see it. I tried this the last time, and I think I'm going to try it again. Got that concentration on so you know I can't talk. All right, see, to me, that looks better than this. At least whenever I get the one that's supposed to fit for Hobonichi, I redid my subscription for the Hobonichi Cousin for 2023. I will be excited to know that these actually fit. It doesn't bother me that they don't fit right now. I mean, this is for B6, so if it's anyone's fault, it's mine for not changing it, but I think it'll be nice. To know that they fit. All right, so much better for me. All right, so now I need to get the washi that I use. Short. This one should be done in presents because it is the week of Christmas. So hopefully I can find some decorations because I know I use Christmas presents here for my birthday. But I know there's another one that uses presents as well. So let's see. There she is. That one. We need, are we going to do fa la 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 la? Merry Christmas, that's what we're going to do. Merry Christmas. There's the presents. All right, there's that. We can do the ornament again. Here's that. And then we have the present. So we'll put the present over here. To keep it going. And then we have the Christmas tree. Let's see. I'm just going to do it in black. Monday. Tuesday. Wednesday, Thursday. Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Okay, that works. I put in mails right here. There we go. I could put something at the bottom. It won't be the Christmas tree one, but the Christmas tree one will definitely go right there. Should I put the girl right there? Well, maybe I should, since I... I'm trying to decorate the Christmas tree, needless to say. There we go. Okay. I don't care. That looks fabulous to me. Not really, but it'll work. Little stockings are gonna go on here. Is there an ornament? I'm not seeing one. This needs to go to a different weave. I'm just gonna do the little letter. All right. Now I just need to add my color. And I think I'm still gonna do red down here. Not in Sharpie though. Alright. I don't see. Oh, this is going to be Sunday. So this is Monday. So I don't see him working on Christmas. But it's the day after Christmas right down here, so that makes a completely different story. But it makes a difference, because if I can't reach it with a short with a mild liner, I'm probably not going to put my pen down there either. All right. There's that. Let's get some of this white out on these days. All right, where is she at? Let's do this one in white. I haven't done it for the whole month. And of course it just like doesn't want to work because I'm going to use it. Ew. Hopefully I can fix that. Walk away from it before you make it worse. I need a piece of paper I can write on. Yeah. Well, hopefully I can fix that. I'm not going to say that's fixed. But I am going to say that's better. All right, let's put the stickers on there and call it a day before it gets worse. All right, so this is 19. Right, there's that. I need to do these down here. I forgot these. Twenty-one, twenty-two, twenty-three, twenty-four, twenty-five, and 26. So there we have it.
Yay!
All right. So this is the setup with me for the week of December 19th through the 25th using the DEK Design subscription box for December. If you like this video, click the like button. If you haven't subscribed, you can subscribe to the channel. I make videos on a weekly basis. And until next time, bye.